you die and you kill. You feel you deserve to die and you stand on nothing. But does that make you evil? Or since you comprehend what you call goodness, does it not make you good?
Then there is nothing.
Perhaps. But perhaps this is the only real evil left.
That God does not exist.
I know nothing of God or the devil. I have never seen a vision nor learned a secret that would damn or save my soul.
Wet pussies kill pussies.